Today, just coming into the newsroom, a man wanted out of Pocola for murder is now sitting at an Indiana jail. Tyriq Eastling was arrested Tuesday night in LaPorte County, Indiana, not far from South Bend. That murder happened at a home in Pocola in February of last year. Tavin Chambers and Rashad Chambers also charged with this murder. Of course, we'll have much more about this tonight starting at 4 and on our website at 5newsonline.com.